schön gelöst.
What I actually like very much about this music and this album is it's mostly electronic music, like very many synthesizers, effects, delays and stuff. This is something that really explores the possibilities of a 3D mix, making it even more spectacular.
We call it audiovisual poetry. This is a strong combination between pictures, animations and music. Lichtmond 3, it's all about time. So we are going into a galaxy where in our mind the time is created on the planet Chronos. Kannst du mal kurz?
Ja.
Diese Zischgeräusche am Anfang, kann man die noch ein bisschen weiter nach oben legen?
Klar, sicher, kein Thema. Vorne oben. Wieder runter.
Ja, perfekt.
Working in surround with 5.1 and 7.1 surround, and all these 3D pictures, of course, that's a natural next step to add these height information.
9.1 adds not only the third dimension, but it adds space. You're really sitting inside the music, and there's stuff going on all around you. There's surprises. You can dialogue between top and bottom, you can dialogue front, back, single speakers everywhere. It just makes the whole experience much more real and much more interesting because there's so much going on.
Super, well done.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Sounds really super. Great.
Yeah. Pleasure to work with this material. It's really,
this is so, yeah, it's as if it was meant to be in three dimensions. I mean, when I heard your surround version, I thought, wow, this is something really great already. And it's tough to make something even more impressive out of it. But I think this format is just, it speaks for itself.
It's perfect for this.
It's 90% worldwide of the music consumers, or far more actually, don't even know about this yet. It's just a matter of bringing this into the minds of the people. Everybody who has ever listened to this won't want to listen to anything else anymore.
Yeah, this was an awesome experience. You can hear it, you really can feel it, so it's really impressive. I think this cooperation with Auro is really turning out good for us.